Hello, Windows Universe! In this video, we will look at ways that you can check to see if your computer has built-in Bluetooth. There will be an article linked in the description down below that will go much more into depth. There are three easy ways to find out: the Device Manager, the Control Panel, and the Settings app. To find out in the Device Manager, open it. Look for Bluetooth drivers. It should be listed somewhere near the top. If you do not see it, check your network adapters. If you do not see it in any of those categories, like in this computer, then your system does not have Bluetooth built in. To check through the control panel, open a run box. Type in ncpa.cpl to open the network settings. There should be a Bluetooth network connection there. If you do not see one listed, then your system does not have Bluetooth connection. Then we can check through settings. Press the Windows and I key. Go to Devices. If you have Bluetooth, then you will see a toggle on and off switch. If not, then your system does not have Bluetooth. For more helpful how-tos, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this information helped you, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, where we are always uploading new content to make your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.